Hey, I'm Eddie, and this is Jordan.
Yes.
And not playing a Star Wars game or a Bases Loaded game. We're gonna check out this weird game.
Dacon.
Yeah, like B and I had this game when we were growing up.
Dr. B.
It's called Drakkhen.
Oh yeah, that's what I meant. Drakkhen.
Let me tell you about this game. Back when the Super Nintendo came out, you know, I was so used to playing NES that really seeing shit like this...
That actually looks kind of cool.
Blew me the fuck away, dude. When as a kid, I was like, whoa, look at that fucking dragon, man, you know?
His eyes are lightning bolt and...
And this game has always mystified me as like, to what the hell you're even fucking supposed to do. You know? I still don't know.
Kind of.
It's still mysterious to me to this day because I still don't know how to play it. And I don't have the manual, so... Yeah.
Two poles govern these elements. It does look pretty cool.
I like how he's riding that with his eye. Eye beams.
He's an Illuminati. His third eye. It looks pretty cool. All is as the Phoenix.
Got it.
Metheraton. Ultimate Magus. I'm already confused.
I hope you have the story down.
Is this the right controller?
Yeah, push start. Oh. Wait, go to new game. Yeah, okay. Create.
Woman, man.
Choose one. Choose the gender.
Maybe a magician.
This is pretty upbeat music. And this game, man, I don't know. I always look at it different than most games. It's like, I know it's bad, but it always seemed really cool, but just isn't, if that makes any sense. Like, as a kid, there were a few games that on the box art and all that, they look like magnificent journeys into all this crazy worlds and shit, and, but when the actual game was kind of crap, but I always remember those games of being just like unexplored, mystical, weird kind of, it's hard to explain, but anyway, I look at this game with rose-tinted glasses, basically. It sucks, but I like it.
Am I supposed to choose a whole bunch of stuff?
Yeah, you're like four people. There's Jesus. Look at him down there. Mope.
Mopey. Ski.
An honor to Rusty there.
Yeah.
Ski.
Run, Ski.
Rusty loves saying ski.
I get if I'm doing this correctly, you just click on them?
Sure.
A little woman. An Amazon woman. Called Rusty.
That's for you, buddy.
Yeah, this is in memory of you.
In memory, and you're not even
dead. I mean, yeah. Rusty Ski. Mixed your power and agility and intelligence and knowledge. Actually, not very high.
What's
but
fun?
No reflection on the real you. God, how many people do I have to have?
Four, you're a party. You're partying, dude. Gotta party up. Should have made the entire Tombstone Gamers crew. Me, you, Rusty, and B.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well. Too late.
I can do it on this one. How do you go back?
It's no big deal.
It's too
Since
late.
I'm not involved, it doesn't matter. Who cares? Let's just get out of this.
I'm trying to do a ski.
Whoa. Oh, okay. I think you can kind of maybe fluctuate that, but, you know.
It doesn't, it's just, you choose it, and then it gives you a number.
When the dragons were destroyed, but then you...
Drakkhen, gods, you, likes!
Use this key. You can move the cursor, cursors, or change your view. Left or right, by using LR, you can make a character appear or disappear.
A.
To make selections, let's just use your last choice. Select a character.
Man, this is a complicated game.
Definitely uses all the buttons here. We're just kind of going. We're getting a crash course. Damn. All right, you got that, Jordan?
No. Who am I? Where am I? This is like Minecraft. The generating world. Is this like an RPG?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
That hit a...
Monster! Monster!
It's a pile of rocks.
Monster!
What is going on?
Hey, you don't do anything.
Did I win?
Yeah.
Well, I like this game.
What the hell?
Chase him around! I'm wandering a merchant.
You have 6,481 jade.
Bludgeon
it.
I want to.
That's all you can afford. Oh no, you got 6.
No, I got 6,000. Man, I can get everything I want.
I think a bludgeon.
I think I want a bludgeon though.
Yeah. Poopski.
I feel Amazon should get it though.
Wait, maybe the. You don't have a warrior though.
I know the Amazon.
Okay. We'll try. What's that voice? Is it him talking?
I think so.
It's creepy. This game always creeps me out, man. It's creepy. It's a creepy game. There's also this dragon head that'll just pop out of nowhere and kill you.
You don't sound like Raiden, the third guy there.
Now, if you go too far, you're gonna die.
The second one looks kind of like Ralph the dog. Look at that! I got 458 jade for chasing the dragon around.
I wonder if you have to equip that stuff.
The jade?
Like, see, push select or something. There's your map. Anik. Push start.
Blah. Blah. Well, as you can see, this game takes a lot of skill.
There's a building around there somewhere, I thought.
I think you can make... Well, okay, so you can make them... Look at this.
Okay, that's how you do it. Go back up. I have remember something now.
You go up the path?
No, you can choose your... See that those icons on the right? You can select those icons.
I don't think so.
Like, have your characters go up. Now, do something different. Oh, no, okay, maybe not. There is a way to select that shit.
Oh. Oh, okay. There we go. It's... Oh.
Ready the weapon. I guess it just tells you what you're going to be doing. Okay.
I'm going invisible, son. PvP, son.
I can still see you. Oh, whoa, look at that.
I'm invisible. Oh, I killed him faster.
Where's that building? I could have sworn I saw a building somewhere. Oh, shit. Two enemies? Damn, that...
I got short.
Oops, you got it. What the hell? Is that another enemy?
Wait, who got it?
I don't know. Mopsky?
I got shoes and shit. Give him shoes. Give him a dagger.
This looks complicated.
Give him a light coat. What the hell is going on?
I don't know why there's so many enemies. You need to get out of here. You're going too far.
I can't get out of here. They just
go back. Go back into the screen. That's why. There you go. Now get out of here. The fuck out of here. There's a building somewhere.
Get to the chopper.
Get to the castle.
Okay, you run into stuff no matter
well,
what.
Well, yeah, but if you just stand there, you're a sitting target.
What happened?
You won. I like
that?
How it turns night. I don't know, but I don't like fucking with stuff out here. Whoa, what the? Get out of here!
I don't know how to get out of here. I can't get out of here.
You're dead.
Mopey's light route can't be used. I can't. I'm dying. I'm dying to. It's like that Patrick Swayze movie with Meatloaf. Black Dog. Do you remember that movie?
At least die or something.
Black Dog?
See if we can go into the castle next.
I can't get out of here.
Wait, you are hitting him. Oh shit, maybe not.
I'm dying. Oh.
Hey!
What is going on?
Can you move?
Oh. Run away. I can't run away.
Go up and get hit by him. You're gonna die. Just go all the way up and run into him. There you go. Now let's see if we can go into that building.
Alas, the Drakkhen Islands spread and dragons fill the skies. Game over? Oh, there's a building. Is that the one you're talking about?
Maybe, yeah, let's go into that one. Yeah, that's it, I guess.
Let's talk more. What's going on?
I just gotta tell you how to play the game again. See, this is what we should have read, but you know it would take too long.
Oh, I can't.
Oh,
no, you can't get through it. Oh god. Man, this is like Pokemon running through a.
Look, you're about to drown. They fight no matter what.
What the hell is going on?
They fight no matter what. They fight till they drown to death.
Oh, I beat him.
You got one dude left.
Yeah, Ralph the dog
just
lives.
Drown that motherfucker.
Hey, this is Ralph the dog. I'm going to the building. He has five. What the?
You just stepped into the shadows of the Hell House, motherfucker! The doors are locked. Touch that shield. I remember that. Use that push button there. Oh.
Uh-huh.
Take it. The hand you grab. You gotta be right on it, man. Oh, you're taking a buckler.
Well, I guess I'll give it to old Ralph, because...
Well, I'm pretty sure it only goes to you, because you're the only one alive. It's weird. You know, like... I know this game is not good. It's actually a PC game, I think, and they ported it to SNES for a weird reason. Wasn't like it was popular. I don't even know how I got...
You just saw the cool dragon.
I think Brandon had this, and then, I thought it was just super fucking weird. You know? And I dug it. But I never could get far in it, but I still look back on it with fond memories. I'm like, ah, oh, Drakkhen. But it's terrible.
I mean, it's like, kind of like any other... You know, Final Fantasy /
There's a switch in there you can push.
But not as good.
I don't know where it is now. I don't remember. One of those things is a switch. One of those
There's that
icons.
Triangle. Okay.
Move.
Oh, wait, there's a button.
You're on the menu over there. So one day, you too, Jordan, will look back when you're, I don't know, 60 and be like, oh, Drakkhen, such a mystical game.
Can't wait till I have someone to torture this with.
Mopsky kicking ass still, taking one for the team.
Mopsky's pretty OP. I mean, look at this guy.
Go up to those switches and see if you can touch them.
Well, I did this,
Get out, only those with permission. Okay, we'll try another one. See, anything that disappears like that usually has to do with something. It's not part of the background. Not that. Go to a symbol. Try the other two, I guess, and that's it. There's some kind of way through those doors. I've been
up. Come on, Mopsky!
Oh, Mopsky. You failed us all, Mopsky, you fuck.
He does look like Ralph the dog, though.
I don't know who Ralph the dog is.
You know, from the Muppets.
Oh, okay.
Doesn't he look like him now that you know what I'm talking about?
It's that hair that makes it look like ears.
Yeah.
Is that... See, you should have called that one guy B from Merlin.
The Merlin of Arkansas.
The other dude on the right kind of looks like He-Man, like Prince Adam.
I didn't know what they looked like.
Yeah, I don't know.
I would have called him Rolf.
Guy in three could be Fabio, too, with a hair color change.
Oh, yeah. If I can't believe it's not butter. This is the one thing I hate about like RPGs and stuff, is you walk through a bush, and then all of a sudden there's a mob in there that you have to attack. Although, I guess that's what RPGs are, so...
Yeah, you gotta level up.
See, that's what I hate about games. It's leveling up.
You don't have to level up in all games. You can play Mario or a Castlevania game where you don't have to.
Yeah, but then you have to go through levels.
Like, Star Wars, what you just recently played a month ago or so, or whatever, was, when you didn't level up in any of those, look how great those are.
All of the greats. What's his lips? His face?
Lips! That's for kissing the members of your party. Don't get close to the water, man. You get into a fight, you're dead. Get out of there!
I'm drowning! I can't get out. Oh, they're all dead.
You fight.
I'm running away. Look, I'm running away with one of them.
Oh, this game. Oh.
I can see why this was one of your favorite games of all time.
It's not one of my favorite games of all time. It's weird, man. Like I said, I know it's bad. It's just,
don't judge a book by its cover.
I just imagine if I could figure out ever how to play this game.
I bet you if you like went in depth on all the ins and outs of it, it's probably pretty much like another RPG.
Okay. Here, let me explain it to you like this. This is how I've always viewed this game. A locked door. Like, a door that is so hard to open. But if I ever open that door, this unexplored world would be before me. But I can't open the fucking door.
Because it hates you.
It's just dumb. And there's a lot of games like that. And the reason why is because Super Nintendo seemed like a whole other world to me. Like, I didn't see shit like this in the NES. And I didn't have a computer. So,
I can't... Okay. Oh, he's kind of bearded.
Like, you can't, but I imagine you're going to go out to those mountains.
I'm running away. Run!
Sometime, man.
Look, he can't hit me.
Yeah. He's just doing the jive. Hey, what's up? Come on, baby!
I went uphill. I'm going uphill.
You can't.
Oh, Oh, you can control the fighting.
Sort of.
And I drowned. I drowned. Okay.
What? Yeah.
I can't.
This is Drakkhen, baby.
Greatest game ever made. I don't know why I never played this before.
Super NES banger.
Oh, what the? God, you stupid Godzilla. Where's Mothra? Oh, no.
See, I had a great childhood, didn't I? Full of great games.
Yeah, I can't believe I missed this.
Well, alright, man. Well, thanks for checking out Drakkhen with me. We're living some memories of...
You shall not pass!
Shit.
I'm Gandalf. Gandalfski.
Gandalf the Blue.
Gandalf the Blueski.
Alright, man. Well, until next time.
When we bring you the next great game.
Yeah, let's, we need to get some Lethal Weapon. Some American Gladiators for NES.
The American classics. That were made in Japan.
Drakkhen!
Hit you with my wand!
Yep. That's Drakkhen.
I can't get out of here. You do see, I'm stuck. Oh.
Yep.
Off into the sunset.
Alright, well, there we go. Off into the sunset. See you next video.
I need Sunset Riders.
That's a good game.